Hi, I'm Simon Elliott, and welcome to Otley Online Music Festival. This section should really be called Simon and Friends, as I have a real aversion to standing up there by myself, and much prefer collaborations. I therefore like to thank Jon Budworth, Simon Carey, Sarah Waits, Richard Currie, and Mags Elliott for all their time and effort. I'd also like to thank Paul Briscoe, not just for inviting me to contribute and for making this event possible, but for his consistent support and effort in and around the Otley music scene. Lastly, apologies in advance for a couple of the tracks. You'll recognise the ones I mean. By way of explanation, these were recorded in the giddy days of early lockdown, when hats were a thing. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Slip the knife from a shaved pack, make a marked card play. All twilight hours down from a heaven home, high above the highest bidder for the good Lord's throne. In the wee hours I'll meet down by Dunning Hill, while I will watch the old gods play. By Dunring Hill,
by Dunring Hill,
by Dunring Hill,
by Dunring Hill,
we'll wait in stone circles till the voice comes through. Lines joined in faint discord, and the storm wash brews. A concert of kings as the white sea snaps at the heels of a soft prayer whispered in the wee hours. I'll meet you down by Dunring Hill,
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 by Dunring Hill.
For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town.
For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town. Some that's gay with daffodils, some where children play. Some that's white with blossom flower, another red with may.
For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town.
For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town. A kitten and a lilac bush, bridal white and tall, and later crimson ramblers against the garden wall.
For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town.
For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down.
There are many gardens all about the town. I have passed your railings when you never knew. People who have gardens, I give my thanks to you. For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town. For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town. For days, work and weeks, work as I go up and down. There are many gardens all about the town.
Oh, when I was a little lad, and so my mother told me, way haul away, we'll haul away, Joe, that if I did not kiss the girls, my lips they go all moldy. Away, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe.
Away, haul away, the good ship is a-boulding. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, the sheet is now unfolding. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe.
King Louis was the king of France before the revolution.
Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe.
But then he got his head cut off, which spoiled his constitution.
Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul away together. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe.
The cook is in the galley, boys, making duff so handy.
Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe.
The captain's in his cabin, lads, drinking wine and brandy.
Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, I'll sing to you of Nancy. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, she's just my cut and fancy. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul for better weather. Way, haul away, we'll haul away, Joe. Way, haul away, we'll haul away together. Way, haul away, we'll haul away,
Joe. Soldier came knocking upon the queen's door. He said, I am not fighting for you anymore.
Then the queen knew she'd seen his face someplace before, and slowly she
said, I've watched your palace up here on the hill, and I've wondered who's the woman for whom we all kill. But I am leaving tomorrow, and you can do what you will. Only first I am asking you why. He said, I see you now and you are so very young, but I have seen more battles lost than I have battles won, and I've got this intuition, says it's all for your fun, and now will you tell me why?
Well, the young queen, she fixed him with an arrogant eye. She said, you won't understand, and you may as well not try.
But her face was a child's, and he thought she would cry. But she closed herself up like a fan.
She said, I've swallowed a secret burning thread. It cuts me inside, and often I've bled.
And he laid his hand then on the top of her head, and he bowed her down to the ground. How hungry are you? How weak you must feel, as you are living here alone and you are never revealed. But I won't march again on your battlefield. And he took her to the window to see.
Well, the sun, it was gold, but the sky, it was grey, and she wanted more than she ever could say. But she knew how it frightened her, and she turned away and would not look at his face again.
And he said, I want to live as an honest man, to get all I deserve and to give all I can, and to love a young woman who I don't understand. Your Highness, your ways are very strange.
But the crown, it had fallen, and she thought she would break. And she stood there, ashamed of the way her heart ached. And she took him to the doorstep, and she asked him to wait. She would only be a moment inside. Out in the distance, her order was heard, and the soldier was killed, still waiting for her word.
And while the queen went on strangling in the solitude she preferred, the battle continued on. Sometime in October, we sailed from England's shore. When we sailed into a raging storm, like I've never ever seen before. And all of the crew, they were brave men, but the captain, he was braver. He said,
never mind the ship, me boys,
there's none of us here can save her.
Let her go down, swim for your life,
go down. Lost in the open ocean, there were some of the crew and me. While the captain steered our wounded ship to the bottom of an angry sea. And with his dying breath we all heard him say, just the fortunes of a sailor. And he said, never mind the ship, me boys, there's none of us here can save her.
Let her go down. Children, swim for your wives.
But let her go down. Just let her go down. He wondered if his shipmates were ready just to pray and give in. So he called their names out one by one, but there was no one else around but him. He saw the ship go down in the fading light, and he knew they could have saved her. He said the captain lied when the captain cried, there's none of us here can save her.
Let her go down. Swim for your lives. Swim for your children. Swim for your wives.
Let her go down. Just let her go down. Just let her go down. Just let her go down.
Do 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 do, well it's time to go. Do 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 do, do well it's time to go. Do 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 do. So good night, sweetheart. Good night. Do 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart. Well it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well it's time to go.
Do 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 do.
I hate to leave you, but I really must say so. Good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Do 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart. Well it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say so. Good night, sweetheart. Good night.
Do, 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 do.
Well, it's 3 o'clock in the morning.
Do, 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 do.
Babe, I just can't treat you right.
Do, 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 do.
I have to leave you, baby. But don't mean maybe. You know I love you so.
Do, 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 do.
Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say so. Good night, sweetheart. Good night. Mother, oh, and your father might hear if I stay here too long. A kiss and we'll part, and I'll be going. You know I hate to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. Good night, sweetheart. Well, it's time to go. I hate to leave you, but I really must say good night, sweetheart.
So good night, sweetheart. Do, do, do.